This one's for those who are coming to school in a few days. We have some new rules that you need to know, so hear what I say. Masks are not required, but strongly recommended. We gotta keep those germs to ourselves so nothing gets transmitted. We're so safe, just like the police and the firemen. We're so safe, we gotta do the very best we can. We're so safe, we gotta finish the year, yeah, that's our plan. We're so safe, we gotta do this for our students. If you're feeling bad in the morning, or your temp is over 100, or your nose won't stop running, then please don't come to school that day. We'll miss you, but don't come to school that day. We love you, but don't come to school that day. Cause if you do, we're gonna send you home. Don't believe us, just watch. 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 Oh. Stop. Wait a minute. Get your hand with sanitizer in it, or grab some soap, or wash it out. Back it up, you're too close. We can't have visitors during the school day, but if you need us, pick up the phone, and this is what we'll say. We're so safe, like the police and the firemen. We're so safe, we're gonna do the very best we can. We're so safe, we have to finish the year, yeah, that's our plan. We're so safe, our students. If you're feeling bad in the morning, or your temp is over 100, or your nose won't stop running, then please don't come to school that day. We'll love you, but don't come to school that day. We'll miss you, but don't come to school that day. Cause if you do, we gotta send you home. Don't believe us, just watch. Don't believe us, just watch. Just watch. Don't believe us, just watch. Don't believe us, just watch. Don't believe us, just watch. All right. Now this is the breakdown, because you might have missed something while I was doing all of that singing. But I need for you to understand that there's some changes that are happening now. At the school, we're going to be doing our part, where students have hand sanitizer and soap, and we distance each other and we're wearing masks, and that's fine. But parents, we need you to do your part as well. When your babies wake up in the morning, we need you to take their temperature. We need you to ask them how they're feeling. We need you to take track of those symptoms that they may or may not have, so that we know when we get them, they're A-okay. And this way, we're all working together to make sure we keep our schools safe and clean. We all have to do our part to keep our schools safe. We all have to do our part to keep our students safe. We all have to do our part to keep our teachers safe. We all have to do our part to keep our drivers safe. If you're feeling bad in the morning, and your temp is over 100, and your nose won't stop running, then please don't come to school. We all have to do our part to keep our schools safe. We all have to do our part to keep our students safe. We all have to do our part to keep our teachers safe. We all have to do our part to keep our drivers safe. We all have to do our part to keep our schools safe. We all have to do our part to keep our students safe. We all have to do our part to keep our teachers safe.